Interesting facts about Gemini zodiac sign. Fickle, friendly, enthusiastic, and moody. Geminis are famously known for their numerous contradictions and the ease with which they can change their minds. However, there's much more about them than meets the eye. And today, we'll look at some fun facts about Geminis that you may not know about. Before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe to Zodiac Talks and click on the bell icon to receive all the updates. And now, question of the week. Which body part does Gemini rule? Options are throat, nervous system, chest, heart. Let me know your answer in comments box. Proceeding to interesting facts. Number 1. Geminis are extremely independent. Though they're a highly sociable sign, Geminis are very independent and will live their lives to the beat of their own drum, even if that has the potential to cost them friendships. They don't see the point in compromising their individuality just to gain other people's approval. They like hanging out with people, sure, but they don't need to. Number 2. They're outspoken. Geminis are quick to express themselves and talk their mind, even when it's not welcome. What's more, they aren't afraid to talk for others, coming to other people's defense and speaking injustices again. It's no wonder Geminis can make good activists and lawyers. They're not only amazing at arguing, but they also enjoy it. Number 3. They can make friends anywhere. Though they're capable of living life on their own, Geminis are so magnetic they find it easy to make friends no matter where they go. Most friendships with Gemini tend to be pretty superficial though, at least at first. Geminis need more time to start caring about others, sincerely, but once they do, you won't find better friends. Number 4. Geminis are huge flirts. Thanks to their magnetic personalities, Geminis are always being flirted on, and they genuinely see no problem with flirting back. The way Gemini sees it is simple. If they don't cheat, then flirting is just harmless fun, a fun way to pass the time and nothing more. Number 5. They're super inconsistent. One moment they want something, the next they want something else. One day they think something is amazing, the next they just can't stand it. Geminis are always changing their minds, which is why their zodiac sign has more than one. Number 6. They're huge overthinkers. Part of the reason why Gemini is always changing their mind is that they always overthink everything, second-guessing their every choice and flip-flopping between alternatives until someone else makes a choice for them, or they run out of time. Number 7. Geminis care more about actions than words. Talk is cheap, and Geminis know it, so they tend to look at actions and base their opinions and decisions on those. You can spin pretty tales and tell them all they want to hear, but Geminis won't fall for it. Unless you talk the talk and walk the walk, you won't be able to fool them. Number 8. They don't need people. Though Geminis can be remarkably social, they can also be tremendously independent, which means that, while they enjoy other people's company, they don't depend on it. They're so uncompromising in this aspect that they'd rather be alone than surrounded by people they don't like. Number 9. They love arguing and they're very good at it. Thanks to their intellectual abilities and their ease of word, Geminis are capable of arguing about anything at any time. While this might sound exhausting to some, it's actually stimulating to them. So don't start anything with Gemini unless you're willing to be argued into submission. Number 10. Geminis tend not to overreact to things. Gemini is one of the most laid-back zodiac signs, unwilling to take things too seriously or start drama at the drop of a hat. Sure, they like arguing, but they do it because it's fun, not because they feel the need to make every situation worse. People who just create drama for drama's sake or who like to blow things out of proportion stress Gemini, and Geminis don't like unnecessary stress in their lives. Number 11. Geminis love commitment. Though they adore flirting, Geminis are big on commitment. They take relationships seriously from day one, and they don't start anything unless they're confident they want things to last. They might be flirts, but they're not players. By the same token, Geminis may be tolerant of their partners flirting with others. But the moment that flirting turns into something more serious, they'll call the relationship off without hesitation. Number 12. They can be tremendously moody. While Geminis are pretty relaxed individuals, the truth is that they can be quite moody, often going from happy to sad and sad to happy with seemingly no warning whatsoever. It can all be traced back to their overthinking. They're not just changing their mood out of the blue, but instead based on conclusions they've reached while overthinking everything under the sun. Number 13. They don't fall in love easily. Because they're so independent and critical, Geminis aren't likely to fall blindly in love. In fact, they find it hard to fall in love at all. This isn't to say that they don't love people or that they can't find love, but rather then they're a lot more realist about romance than others. Number 14. They have very high standards. Geminis aren't willing to settle in any aspect of their lives, as it goes against their nature. They're not perfectionists, but they know what they want, and they'd rather not get it at all than settle for less than what they want. This goes double for relationships. A Gemini would rather be single than be with someone less than ideal. Number 15. There's little they won't do for their loved ones. While Geminis won't fall in love at the drop of a hat, once they're in love, there's little they won't do or sacrifice for their partner. The same applies to friendships and family relationships. Geminis may be independent, but their close friends and families are incredibly important to them. Number 16. They tend to focus on the big picture. Despite their overthinking, Geminis don't focus on details too closely and instead look at the big picture. As long as things go like they planned, they can easily ignore small mistakes. They're very adaptable. Number 17. They're eager to try new things. Geminis can't stand being bored, which means they're always looking for new hobbies and activities to keep their life interesting. This makes them excellent at multitasking and managing different activities at once, though it also means they leave a trail of unfinished or abandoned projects more often than not. Number 18. Anxiety is a big problem amongst Geminis. Because of their constant need for stimulation and their energetic personalities, Geminis tend to suffer from anxiety-related disorders. This can be easily managed with exercise and hobbies, but can lead to serious health issues if Gemini doesn't find a good and healthy outlet for their anxiety. Thank you for watching the video, and please like, share it with friends to help us grow.